Hello, Mr. President. John Hughes speaking.
Hey, Jonah. It's George. Our freedom is once more threatened. We will need Professor Minnie Waller again.
I'm afraid Shiraz is no longer with us. He started oscillating faster and faster until he vanished completely.
We are in deep trouble then. Aliens have started invading the Earth. Watch out. They are coming for you. They may not know that you are a bunch of undercover superheroes, but they will certainly try to eliminate the smartest people of the planet.
Thanks, George. I'm taking care of everything.
And Jonah, please, do not cut your sweet, perfumed, fluffy hair again. Bye now.
Your attention, please. Here is your master and commander, John Hughes, speaking. Code green. I repeat, code green. Alien invasion. Lock the grad students in the basement and wait in your offices for further instructions.
Kaminari wa!
Well, Mr. Giant Alien Snake, you know I'm not a violent man, but you are evil. So if you do not leave my planet, you will taste my L by L by L wave function box. It doesn't look impressive, but I can take L to infinity. You fool, I have applied periodic boundary conditions, ahaha. Meanwhile...
1, 2, 3, 4! Rock it now! All right, I'm running low, I can't eat at the mouth!
The precious grad student is all mine. No, no. Ours. Ours. No, it's a bat. Bad student! We know more than him. But the student is so precious.
mutter. Mumble.
How?
Are you a real extraterrestrial? Wonderful! We have made contact! Now I can die!
Hallelujah! 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 Hallelujah!
Hi, I'm Ike Silbera. Certainly, you are here because you would like to be my student.
Shoot, use your gun of life.
I'm not afraid to die in your arms.
Love has no borders, nationality, or gender. Do it.
Hello.
Oops, it was a monster. I thought it was an angry loop quantum feminist. Now the war has started. I better find Jerry to get some ammo. Ammo, you get it? Oops, grad student.